team, and we're here with Mr. Commerford at the Year 12 Arts Exhibition. So, are you proud of your students this year?
Oh, thanks, Emily. Yeah, look, they've done a great job, and I'm very happy with what they've come up with. Yeah, a tremendous variety of artworks you can see around you, from lino printing to drawing, painting, photography, and a real range of things as well.
Well, I know you're new to the school. Do you want to talk a little bit about how you've gotten to know your students this year?
Well, yes, coming in at such a late stage with the students on their journey towards the HSC artwork is difficult, but the girls were really welcoming and they showed you very quickly how talented they were. Yeah.
Oh, that's really nice. Do you want to talk about a little bit about the variety of artworks we have here and all the techniques for them?
Sure. Well, just behind you here, we've got just an everyday scene taken from a railway carriage. But they've interpreted it in quite a clever way using drawing. And then next to them, these paintings here on paper, and you've done them in a very realistic style. And then over here, we've got a painting done almost abstract style, in a very traditional sort of medium with oil paint. And then on the wall further over there, there's some beautiful pencil drawings. But again, the concept is like a surrealist concept, so something from the imagination. So the variety is not just technical, it's also in terms of the concept. There's a huge variety.
Well, thank you for showing us this. There's a huge variety in this, and this is a great exhibition.
Oh, thanks, Emily. That's a pleasure.